Mr. President, there is need for the military, especially the army, the air force, and of course other security agencies, especially the police, the SSS, even the NI, and all other security agencies in this country to join hands to fight this crisis across the country. And first of all, Mr. President, we need to find out who are these people. Are they Boko Haram? Are they armed robbers? What are they? Why are they killing the good people of this, our great country? And of course,